Is your child a fussy eater? Here are 5 tips to help you combat fussy eating. Number 1. Talk to them about food. Talk to them about vegetables. Carrots make your eyes super strong that you can see really far. Spinach makes you strong like Popeye the Sailor Man. Talk about vegetables and tell them how they benefit them. 2. Don't force them to eat something that they don't want to eat. This will just make the hatred towards that vegetable even stronger. Instead, eat it in front of them and describe the taste. Carrots are really sweet to taste. Beetroots too. So describe the taste and they may want to try it. 3. Expose your child to 2 or 3 new fruits or vegetables every month. So suppose this month I want to try cucumbers and oranges, right? So I will cut up 1 finger of cucumber and 1 sliver of orange and put it on his plate every day. Now, apart from talking to him about it and eating it in front of him, this will be on his plate every day. He may want to explore it and at some point, hopefully, will take a bite. If they like it, great. If they don't, it is fine. Do not force them to eat it. 4. Try new recipes. If they don't like carrots in one form, they may like it in another. You can make carrot soup. You can make carrot hummus. You can make pizzas with carrots on it. You can make gajar ka halwa. There are many, many recipes out there and your child is bound to like something or the other, right? So keep experimenting and they may like the vegetable or the food in some form more than another form. And 5, last but not least, be patient. They are not going to start eating everything overnight. It will take time and they may not like everything. We don't like everything either. They may like some things, they may dislike some things, but the goal is for them to start trying new things, not for them to eat everything under the sun. Be patient and try these tips and let me know how it goes.